Hey guys, for today's video, we are going to be testing out a viral heatless hair hack that I saw on TikTok, and I have to try it. It looks so stinking cool. So let's go ahead and get started. So for this video, all you need is a pair of leggings and two hair ties. So these are just my Amazon leggings. I wear these literally every week. They are amazing. Okay, so I'm going to pull up the video that I saw on TikTok, and we're going to do this together. So I literally saw this and my jaw dropped because I'm like, this is the smartest thing ever. So you can see here, she's doing heatless curls the old way that I did my heatless curls. I do my heatless curls the new way. If you haven't seen how I do them, I'll link the video here. I'm also going to show you guys how I do it in this video too. But we're not doing it her way. We're doing it my way. So you can see here, once she's done doing her heatless curls, she crisscrosses them and then ties them. So I think that's cool. But this part, this is so cool. Look at this. She takes the top of the leggings and she pulls it over everything. Is that not so smart? So when I saw that, I was like, no way. So we're going to test it out. So I'm just going to part my hair down the middle. And I do like my hair to be like a smidge damp. So I'm going to wet my brush real quick, brush, and then I'll be right back. Every night I always go in with an oil. Everyone asks me how shiny and smooth and frizz-free my hair is the next day. I always use oil. Every single night I oil my hair, I sludge my hair, whatever you want to call it, oil. I like this one because there's no silicones in it, and it smells really nice. So then I just run it through my hair from like the midpoint all the way down. Everything is nice and hydrated. I'm excited. All right, so she takes her leggings like this, and she puts it over her head like this. So now I'm just splitting my hair into two sections like I normally would. And I'm just gonna tie this section away for a minute so it's not in my face. So now here's the top of the leggings. So how am I gonna do this? I'm just gonna kind of put the top to the side. Now what I do is I grab a section of hair on each side. So I'm gonna take my front section, cross it over, and then under the leggings. So I'm always holding onto this front strand, always. Take the back section, cross it over, and then under the leggings. So if that same section I just crossed over is back in my hands. Now I'm gonna take the front section, I'm adding in hair right next to it, just grab a section, add it in, smooth it out. Then I'm gonna take it, do the same thing, cross it over, under the leggings, and it's back in my hand. Take the back section, add in a section of hair right next to it like this, smooth it out, take it, cross it over, under. There it is, same strand. And you just keep doing this all the way down. So I'm gonna keep going. Add in hair, cross it over, under. Add in hair, cross it over, under. One more time, add in a section of hair, combine it, smooth it out, cross it over, under. Add in a section of hair, cross it over, under. And I like to try to have all of my hair added in by the time I reach the bottom of my ear. All right, so I've reached the bottom of my ear. Now we're just doing the same motion. So taking our front section, crossing it over, under. Taking our back section, crossing it over, under. Same repetitions, we're just not adding in any hair. I know when I do this, a lot of people say I'm doing a three-strand braid, and no, I am not. I'm never fully crossing my strands. I'm hanging on to the same strands the whole time. When you do a three-strand braid, you're crossing it and you're switching it. That is not what I'm doing. Once I get to the bottom, I'm just gonna tie it with a hair tie. These are my favorite hair ties ever. So this is what yours should look like. See it? Okay, now I'm gonna do this side. Both sections are twisted around. So this next part, I am so excited to try. I already know it's gonna work because I can tell it's gonna work, but I'm excited, okay. But I'm gonna take these strands and wrap them around the back of my head and then bring it up and then tie it. Okay, this is cool. Okay, So now you open up your leggings and you pull it over. Oh, no way. Shut the front door. Oh, that is so cool. So it's like a little cap at night. It protects your hair. So if you're someone that rolls everywhere at night, tosses and turns, this is going to protect your hair. You don't have to worry about wearing a scarf or anything anymore. Is that not the coolest thing ever? Stop. So I probably should have done them the other way so the tag's not sticking out, but it's fine. So I'll spin around so you guys can see that my hair is, it's all tucked in there. It's not going anywhere. So here's the front. Okay, I'm gonna go to sleep. Well, not now, it's only 9, but eventually I'm gonna go to sleep and I'll wake up and show you guys the results tomorrow. Okay, bye. Okay, so it is the next morning. Haven't done my makeup, haven't put on clothes, so sorry. This was really comfortable to sleep in. I usually sleep with an eye mask, but what I did was I actually took my leggings and just put it over my eyes and it doubled as an eye mask, so it was perfect. So now we are gonna take these out and see what they look like. Okay, here's what it looks like after I take all of them out. I always like to use my fingers and just kind of brush through it. I also use a brush as well as my fingers. So I'll show you in a minute. I'm using my brush and I'm just gonna lightly brush it. You don't wanna over brush it because you don't wanna loosen them too much, but you don't want your hair to have a bunch of knots. They look so good. They always look good. I love heatless curls so much. Like, I don't have to do anything, I'm good to go, and we're ready for the day besides our makeup. It literally cuts my get ready routine in half. It's amazing. So the legging method worked. 10 out of 10 in my book, highly recommend it. I love that I can cover my curls and I don't have to do an extra step of finding a scarf or something. Literally all in one. That's all you need is a pair of leggings. It blows my mind still. It's the coolest thing. So let me know what you think in the comments below. Don't forget to like, subscribe, leave a comment, and I will see you guys in my next one. Bye.